Yeah, I was talking to, actually there was a couple guys down your way we were talking to last night. 144, I think it was, in Drum, Fort Drum, and oh, there was another guy over that way. It was interesting because we don't usually hear anybody over that way.
Yeah, he's like 20 miles north of me, 144. He pretty much stays on Channel 6 almost all the time, but he's about 20 miles north of me. He's got a shockwave up there. Man, I think that thing's over 100 foot, but he's also got a sixth element on the flat side as well. But yeah, he pretty much, I mean, he talks local some, most of the guys over around Fort Pierce, Vero Beach area, but for the most part, he's...
Can I have a break?
Talker there, 10-4.
10-4. All right, I'm going to get on the side there, Deerslayer. We got a local asking for a break, so I'm going to get on the side.
No, I'm just going to get out of there. You guys can all go on with your own time. 913-351. Dirt Hole, you still got a copy on me down there? I heard you dipping and dabbing down there. Hot Rod, you still got a copy on me over here? 269 is going to go 10-7. Hey, 351, I'm going to come at you tomorrow night. I'm not even going to hook up. I'll just roll the mobile right up there.
Alright, no problem.
Put on all you fine gentlemen later.
Bartender 269, you take it easy, take care, have a good evening.
And get even time down there, Deerslayer, if you got a sloppy copy.
Yeah, I hear you up there, 351. Good evening, buddy. Sounding good.
Alright, yeah, I just heard somebody trying to get back with you. I'm going to get out of the way. Take care. We'll holler at you later.
Alright, buddy. Yeah, I'll say hello to him. I'm going to jump around the channel for a little bit. Not too much going on, but hey,